I never thought I'd be stuck fighting alongside you. If I had my choice in the matter, I'd rather have you as my enemy. I suppose I'll just have to wait. When this is finished, I will pay you back.
I've gotten a lot stronger since then, so I wouldn't get your hopes up. I don't plan on losing to you.
Oh, man, you really are stupid. You think you're the only one who's gotten stronger.
You trained a lot in hell, right? I mean, I guess you had a lot of time there.
Hell.
I have no idea what hell's like. It's a pretty rough place, right? Mean guys everywhere? Hot? I bet it's an ideal place to train. I want to go there someday. Can you talk to someone? Get me in?
You fool. You don't know what you're talking about. You have no idea what hell is like.
Oh, yeah? Really? I was just guessing. Well, then, tell me what it's like, because I don't have a clue.
Hell is a place filled with nothing but sorrow and misery. As well as other things.
Other things? Like what?
Use your imagination.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me even just a little bit, please?
If you have time to waste with pointless chit-chat, I suppose you can defeat these enemies all by yourself.